Well done, you've just completed your first day. And remember that a journey of 1,000 miles can't begin without the first step. So congratulations on doing that and completing it. Now remember that the first few days might take a little bit longer than an hour to complete, just because I've got so much to teach you and so much to cram into each of these days. So it doesn't matter if you need to take a break in between or if you need to take a nap in between even, just come back to it whenever you can and you don't have to do it strictly in the day by day order. Now my hope is that you'll keep going and you'll come back tomorrow refreshed and you'll tackle the next day's subjects with the same vigor that you did today. So have a good rest and I'll see you tomorrow.